Dragon tattoo for Wendy on my arm. It's a chainsaw. It says in loving memory of Wendy O. She was fucking awesome. This band's for her.
Thank you. Oh,
Like to smash things. Yes! Basically, I hate conformity. I hate people telling me what to do. Yes! It makes me want to smash things. Yes! So-called normal behavior patterns make me so sick I could throw up. The Slapmatics give me a chance to get this violence out of me and express it to other people. Basically, I hate conformity. I hate art. I hate fashion. I do love smashing up expensive things. Smashing up expensive things makes me come.
Back in the monster!
Rock and roll, and you know, rock and roll is an attitude. It'll always be an attitude, and the person that epitomizes that attitude the most in San Francisco is Miss Beth Loudmouth. She's leaving us, but she'll be back at some point. Anyway, it's rock and roll. Rock and roll. We'll be right back.
guys come to the Ivy Room next Saturday.
For our last show.
This is for all of you who can't get enough. It's called Sex Junkie.
Bye.
goddamn sledgehammer, I mean that fucking chainsaw.
Hey, it all works, let's just smash it up!
What a fucking piece of shit. Alright! Fuck it! It's my life. Stay tuned for the Grammys!